once again the party of Lincoln and Reagan must come to America's rescue. Not with bullets this time, but with ballots. They can't take America from us without our consent. Because of my conviction, I can't vote. But you can.
Is America still the land of the free and the home of the brave? Our future depends on how we and you answer that question.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming?
America.